is it possible that we could have a negative productivity rate with a 4.9% unemployment? So we've got everybody in America that can have a job having a job. How could you possibly have full employment in the country and productivity be a negative? I mean, it's almost impossible, if it isn't impossible. This is the third straight quarter of negative productivity. Yeah, I know there's 15 million people less working than there was in 2008, but we don't care about that.